Yeah, 25 years later, I guess, with the wireless, then there's no access point.